为了寻找最能代表台湾青年出国推展公民外交的高中生，中华民国外交部在民国107年的秋天，于全台湾北中南三区举行海选，从100多组高中生中选出17支优秀的队伍，进入107年12月在台北举行的外交小尖兵英语种子队决赛。首先进行的是团体表演。
And we add water
and some flavor to make a tasty and healthy drink.
And our village will benefit from this program.
Sure, we can replace your previous contracts with the European market. This will not only bring you many economic benefits, but will also improve the village's reputation. Hi guys, how's everything going?
Our company's plan worked out well, so we decided to live stream this to share our story.
Fortunately, the new southbound policy has greatly facilitated the exchange of ideas between our youths.
Hey, mates, I felt cutting the plastic into smaller pieces can easily weaken the molecular bond, which accelerates the entire process.
Brilliant!
It needs to be heated up fast.
But it'll produce dioxin.
Why don't we heat it up anaerobically?
But how are these little spheres supposed to clean up waste? They're the key component in filtering and cleaning polluted air. Toxic emissions, dirty smog, and exhaust.
Bad news! Our investor pulled out of the deal.
Huh?
Preposterous! What is the reason?
This is coming from the corporate side. They want a faster return on their investment.They care nothing about 20 years down the road. We had something going with Taiwan and their new southbound policy, but we never had a chance.
我们现在有请黄专员帮我们抽出今年的题目。
Number one, in your opinion, in which area does Taiwan hold the greatest international competitive advantage?
抽出演讲题目后，各组同学每隔5分钟。会被工作人员带往不同的准备区，在准备区门口得到演讲题目后，每组会有20分钟的时间准备一个5分钟的演讲。
王鹏杰 and his team participated in the artist category. They utilized several local ingredients such as pineapples and a spice known as mountain paper, all of which complemented each other in flavor.
By assembling scholars, entrepreneurs.And students. GIS Taiwan hopes not only to integrate academic knowledge into application, but also build an interdisciplinary platform for global leaders to interact with the next generations.
There's no better example of our commitment to going green than Shaolin Green Energy Park. This project features green applications such as wirelessly charged buses, self-sustaining buildings,And even vehicle-mounted solar panels.
17队的团体表演跟即兴演讲的分数已经确定喽，但是同学们还有最后得分的机会，也就是比赛的第三部分——益智问答。
Which of the following international organizations is Taiwan an official member of? In March 2018.U.S. President Donald Trump signed which of the following bills into law to promote high-level official visits between Taiwan and the U.S.? Which of the following is not covered under the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals?
经过15题的益智问答，各队的总分出现了怎样的变化呢？今天的优胜队伍即将诞生。
第三名是序号第二号彰化县私立金城高级中学，
恭喜金城高中，来，
恭喜金城高中。第二名是序号11号台南市德光高级中学，
恭喜德光高中。
Winner goes to 序号12号桃园市立武林高级中学，
恭喜武林。继续带着这股热情跟冲劲，将我们台湾的美好还有我们的精神推广到国际，让更多的朋友感受到。外交小尖兵，谢谢您的收看，我们明天见。